carrying on. Right. Put the sound back up again. Okay, so what does the game want? I hate these dolls. Wait. There was a wall there, wasn't there? Oh, shit is going on. Oh, I can't get through there because it's glassy window. Right. Guess we're going down here then. Or not. Secret passage. I found a secret passage. I have additional questions.
Alone. He has to interfere. Roscoe? Heller?
You need me, Caleb?
Yes, I want you to find this man.
Why this guy?
Because it's your job and we're paying you.
Not right now. There's too much.
Roscoe! He killed your sister.
I hate these dolls. 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 Oh, what the fuck is that? The fuck is that thing? Oh. We'll come back to that in a second. That cable is compensating for something. Wakeland City is special. You can see and hear everybody's ghosts there. In the busy and... Oh my god, it's connected to a doll. Fuck that doll in particular. I swear to god, if this thing jump scares me, I'm turning the fucking game off. I'm gonna turn around and there's gonna be one behind me, isn't there? Turn around, Dwaggy. Gave me one at the start though, didn't it? hate these fucking dolls. I hate them. Look, it's a banged up box. Complete with duct tape and a warning label. UPS delivery, everybody. Oh, it's one of those fucking things again. Okay, this bitch is gonna jump scare me, isn't it? At some point in this game, that bitch is gonna just... Where did she go? She's going to be behind me, isn't she? They can't sneak up on from you from behind if you walk backwards. See, I've learned that. They won't sneak up on you if you walk backwards into a corner. Truly don't know where I'm supposed to go, though. I've done the thing. I've done the clock. That bitch has disappeared. I don't see any other doorway. Is there something that I've missed? Painted boobs and a bare butt Cupid for some reason. I think it's a Cupid. I can't tell what that is in his hand because of the light. I think it's an arrow. Here it is. I think. Why do we have a boob painting on the wall? Whatever. I just missed a door somewhere. Excuse me. And why is there no minute hand on this clock? Worst clock ever. Okay, so I don't have a jump button. I just have a crouch and I have a run. Okay. Theory. My theory is as follows. This shit's fucked. That's it. That's my theory. Red Cloud, thank you for the support. So I'm supposed to look for a code. Right. So. Let's assume to get through it's somewhere in here. Logically, it would not be a big step of thought to look around here for some sort of... Did I do this? That's what I may have been missing. That's what I was missing. How did I not see that before? I am stupid. I guess this is where we're going to get the code. Possibly 1402? Somebody remember that, 1402. Also, another side note, why is there fucking corpses everywhere? And let's be honest, the only corpses normally found in an American police station are ones that they've shot themselves. Normally after a routine traffic stop. That's new, isn't it? Can't come out. Yeah, tell me about it. As a wise doctor once said, Geronimo. Interesting. I hate these dolls. They're fucking creepy. They have little ladders for the dolls. That's creepy. If I start going into a haunted house, or just a house, and I see that shit, I'm fucking burning the place down. Just want to make that clear. Oh, that's creepy! He's got a valve in his head. It's a very dilapidated Gabe Newell. Oh my god, it is actually a reference. Look at that. Congratulations on Half-Life Alyx. I didn't even notice that at start. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. I didn't even notice the thing in the background. I was too focused on the disheveled corpse. Or whatever it is. That's so fucking freaky, though. That seriously is fucking freaky. I'll tell you what, though, right? This has given me major feelings of this originally being on... Oh, that's not solid at all, is it? Huh. This is giving me major feelings of it originally being VR. And the reason I say that is because there's purple and black things over there that have no texture. See him? So, something tells me that this bit of wood thing here is supposed to be solid, and we're only supposed to be able to see through it like this. But the thing is, because it's not solid, I can get through, and then I can see these purple and black things, which... were hidden behind these blue barrels because they aren't textured. So that's me putting an idea here. And because look, there's that vent thing there that we can't see either. You see, that's got the purple and black texture as well. Interesting. Okay, so we can't get out of there. So if I go back, has something changed? Yes, I'm locked in. Also, I hate those fucking dolls. Fuck off. Oh, it's not solid, it's just... Okay. So, Monkey, I'm guessing you've played this. Oh no, you actually asked me to get you this, didn't you? Disregard. The fuck? I'm a bit worried as well because I haven't popped any achievements yet either. Oh, fucking hell. All right. You got me once. That's the second time, game. That's the second time. Oh, fuck you. Okay, seriously, fuck these things. Have the number 4. Wait, hang on. Wait. Okay, so hang on. Wait. Right. Okay. So if we're just going by northwest, southeast. East is 4, south is 0. Seven, zero, four, right? Thank you. Okay, so what do I do now? I don't understand what you want me to do, game. It's getting to the point where I'm not liking this game. Not because it's scary, although that's part of it, but because it's... excuse me, not exactly clear. Four, six, two. And I didn't even see the... I didn't even see that. Literally didn't even see that. Was that there before? I don't know. Cut my nose to spite my face here, ain't I? Welcome back, zombie. three dolls, six red candles. Two. Oh god, this room's making the frame rate chug. Do you see it? Yep. We can say, zombie, without a shadow of a doubt, I hate the taste of watermelon. I think I'm missing one candle. Oh, that's freaky. I don't want to turn around. The red ones are nice, but they're pretty tangy. They're okay, but they're not something I would have again, if I'm honest with you. But at least now we know. Those things are fucking freaky. Yeah, Dan, this thing's already jump scared me twice. Once right at the start and once a short while ago. This is gonna fucking jump scare me, isn't it? No, thank you. I'm good without dead space in my life. Oh. God, that's creepy. I don't like this. Fucking bastard! Wasn't scared, it just made me jump. Bink34, thank you for the follow. Can you please confirm that you are not a bot? Thank you. Okay. Fear and the need to kill everything they see. wasn't scared, it just made me jump. So, smeg off, stop making fun of me. Geronimo, again. Oh, marvellous. Sewage going up. Fucking seriously, though, enough of the fucking jump scares, Jesus Christ.
It's too dark for me to carry on.
Oh, yay. You have got to be kidding me. Oh, there's no way in hell I'm making this out alive, am I? Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Fucking creepy. Thank you. So we're looking for a book now. I want a paint can. Somebody write down the number 0451, please. Does it? Well, that's probably going to help me. He is aware. It is a proper website. Don't worry about that. Yeah, I used it on the key thing already, but thank you. Let me guess, this one's gonna be, this one's gonna destroy the soul, yeah? Is that what it's gonna do? Of course it's gonna do that, because it's my first playthrough, innit? Excuse me. Why has everything just suddenly gone so laggy and frame ratey? Right, what do you want me to do now? That thing is turning and looking at me. Actually, they both are. I don't understand what you want me to do, game. You need to be a bit more specific. So I have to come from there and get that, because I obviously can't. No.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're now in playthrough 2, as you can see on this. Danger levels are worse, apparently. Apparently things change. Let's just get on with it and find out. Oh yeah, you're going to want me to check this, aren't you? Notes in blue folder are essential reading, while others are optional. You guys seriously need to stop fucking doing that.
Wyatt. Son. Did good last time. I'm proud of you. Bring us some more information.
I've got the bloody hiccups.
See what else you can discover. It's the key to ensuring we can set your uncle free from his torment. All the time. Love to have kept him in this state. No longer. God is real. He'd have stopped us by now. We are our own gods. We dictate our own paths. We dictate our own futures.
It's easy to lose track of time in a timeless place. I need to keep checking in with those clocks whenever I can. Leaving it for too long will cause me to age quickly. Leaving it forever? Something far worse.
Wait! Come back here!
The anomalies, as they've been called by the sole resident of Wakeland City, plague purgatory, as well as our own realm. They're hazardous and must be destroyed at all costs. We believe that they are controlled by a hive mind, but that frequently enters dormant or low energy states, in which they become virtually harmless, unless you touch them, of course. These cycles are unpredictable. There's no correlation, no recognizable pattern. It's nothing more than a garbled mess.
That was not there a second ago.
Their body in the form of a soul. They were injured by a paranormal being while alive. consciousness lies in wait, taking over the body when the host has died. But if you come back to life, this time my brother is controlling the anomalies, the soulless. He's learned how to utilize the other consciousness within him to overpower the hive mind. We must keep him alive. The moment the anomalies awaken, our world will be lost. Forever.
We've found the hive mind. We're getting closer to destroying the soulless once and for all. The Sylvan Talisman will allow us to open the portal to the Widowshire, where we can finally conduct our research on them. Maybe I can find a cure for Wyatt. Maybe now we can live forever. The idea is not so insane. You, too, would not pass on the opportunity to witness the evolution of the human race amongst the stars.
Thank you for your support, Monkey. Come on then, come do this jump scare, because you know you want to. Come on then. Northwest, southeast. Right, okay. 5, 9, 5, 9, 6, 7, 5, 9, 6, 7.
I need a combination for this.
Alright, monkey. Love yous.
Thank you.
I swear I counted 6 candles and 3 dolls. These light effects suck, not gonna lie. Okay, so I'm missing a red candle somewhere, apparently. Not full of piss and lights. Miss Marguerite, it is absolutely outstandingly wonderful to see you. Knew what to expect that time.
We know of 3 other realms besides Hereth, our own one. The others are Purgatory, Osiren, and the Widowshen. However, we're discovering potential signs of other realms, even one that we've called Phyto. Which could possibly be, I can't believe I'm saying this, the realm of the afterlife. We didn't even think such a thing could be possible, yet here we are, one step closer.
too dark for me to carry on.
Wait, I don't need the key. Yeah. Paint can.
Place the doll inside of the ritual zone.
Thank you.
One way or another, this is how it ends.
Red are the ones that we pick up and they turn to white on the sticks.
I think, but other than that, except for... Excuse me.
Other than that, except for one instance, the colour doesn't matter. You're all nerds. Every single one of you. Okay, so if I remember rightly, the last playthrough was the dangerous playthrough. God, shit's all over the place here. Playthrough number 3, Unstable. Right. They were not there before, I'm pretty sure of that. No, you wear it on a witch's hat as you're walking through a mall, zombie.
It's easy to lose track of time. I need to keep checking with those clocks whenever I can. Leaving it for too long will cause me to age quickly. Leaving it forever? Something far worse. Wait! Come back here!
Why did you kill me?
I said it before, I say it again, you're all nerds.
Your soul will die inside your body, leaving nothing but a suicidal shell. I've seen it before.
Sorrowvirus is a peculiar substance. It comes from the same realm with the monsters that have invaded ours. Most of the world is blindly unaware of due to an overreward. We work extremely hard to secure and contain these monsters. I wish I knew of their true intentions. Elijah won't find any more of the Sorrowvirus. I have the last known amount of it in a vial in my hands. Imogen and I, as well as a couple of other friends, I'm going to venture into Wakeland City today.
That's not supposed to happen.
This is it. The soul of the dying today. And so do I.
I broke the game. It just loaded up a default room. Well, that's funny. No, I don't think it's supposed to do that, because it didn't do it in the last ones either. That's literally a broken... That's not supposed to happen. What, in this game? Are you sure? Not in this game, it isn't. Okay, so what's the achievement is supposed to happen then? Oh! Still no achievements. Marguerite, would you like to explain? What achievement is it that I'm supposedly looking for here? Yeah, no problem. Are you sure you're not thinking of Stanley Parable? So I know you've been recently playing that, have you not? I know there's something like that in Stanley Parable. What is the achievement name specifically that I'm looking for? Oh, also, did you see this Half-Life Alyx walk secret as well? There isn't an achievement called the Soul Render. Unless it's find the hidden door. Is that it? Oh, just checked. No. Look, see, here's the... Complete the second instance. First instance, cave without dying. Listen to the words of the Wakeland City victim. The others are complete third, fourth. Roscoe Heller's recording.
Stay through, both go 5 o'clock.
Quite possibly. Should we just move on? Okay, so apparently that is supposed to be there. Well, thank you for letting me know, Marguerite. Guess I'm going to go this way. That's going to turn around. But yeah, I found it by myself. Go me. And come here. Turn around. Dude going to run at me. Hello, dude. Goodbye. Go fuck yourself. Okay, so behind us we have zero. So it's something 30 something. 306. 9306. And here is me thinking I'd stumbled across an error. Sawyer, if you follow this girl and you can actually skip and come into this, you can actually skip that first room. Because sequence breaking. Okay, that one's done. That one's done. Small is red. Small is white. Middle red. Middle white. One doll. Second doll. This door was not open before, because I went over there. Is this a secret? Yes, it is. Six red candles. Nothing in here. Oh. One candle. Two candles. Three candles. Two Ronnies. One doll. Five candles. You couldn't help yourself, could you, sub? Two dolls, so I'm missing one candle and one doll. There's the other candle. Not quite sure how I missed that, but whatever. Okay, missing a doll. Ah, there's the doll.
The victims were burned, cremated almost. How can the Sorrowvirus do something like that?
It's too dark for me to carry on.
Candles, paint gun, symbol, book.
reach the door at the side of the ritual site.
I obviously know what the four candle sketch is. I'm not familiar with the class one. I may just know it as something else, and it's just slipping my mind. It's been a while. That's disturbing. Oh, that one. Yeah, I know which one you're on about. As soon as I saw the silhouette, I remembered.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. We are definitely in the true ending now. Sanity levels immeasurable. Oh, they're all in black. Oh, that's not good. They're now all in black. And it's the same two now. Oh, that's freaky. Okay. This is what Republicans think an aborted fetus looks like. Just saying.
Come back here.
It isn't. Didn't I already have a lighter? I swear I picked up a lighter. Am I going mad? Madder. That is one backed up bog. Can anybody see a lighter? Probably gone past it like 10 times, but I am not seeing it anywhere. It's a burb. Hey zombie, I found you some surgical lubricants. I need a lighter. Where from? I'm literally looking everywhere. I cannot see a fucking lighter. I honestly believe that it's very, very possible that my game is broken because I cannot find a lighter anywhere, and I'm sure I've looked everywhere. See if we can find this lighter. It's not in here. It's not there. Are you fucking kidding? There's no way it's been on this table all this time. No way in hell. Quite possibly. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze again.
Dolls like that one are scattered all around the city. I know they have souls trapped inside of them. I'm up into the city once. Never would I want to return. I can think that doll is a representation of my own.
Subject 8. Okay, and it's a kind of swishy thing with a circle in the middle. Excuse me again. Right, check for the. Okay, it's not on there. Right.
It's easy to extract the time.
Go away. Not on there. Not over there. Not on there. There it is. Lighter.
Here.
Subject 0. And then we have that symbol again. Assessment 9. So it should be something 809. Keep fucking killing you, Wyatt. Hello. Zero.
Combinations.
Cassandra Noble has left the library. Cassandra Noble has been saved. Ten points to anyone who gets that reference. And I really hope somebody does. Zombie got it. I'm proud of you, Zombie. I was wondering if you'd get that reference, but I'm proud that you did. And I thought that was a bloody good reference as well. Thank you very much for actually getting that. That is possible. I'm going to trust that she did not. Ten points a zombie. It was a bloody good reference. So proud she actually got that reference. So proud. Then a kind of suited dude. Oh, yes. Hello. Only doctor. Just the doctor. Okay. 1738. Yeah, I tried with a woman doctor who can't stand her. So, sequence breaking that. Right, middle red. Little red. Middle white. Big white. Little white. Big red. One. Before we go in here. Thank you for the support, Ruff. Okay, this is different. Candles, paint can, book, key. Paint cannon book.
should replace the dolls as some of the rituals.
Well, that's new. Oh. I'm confused. Oh, bitch tits. I didn't pay attention to that. There we go. Okay. It's raining up. Save me a playthrough, honey. What do you want to say? I've already gone past the door. Or are you on about the fourth ending?
There's no going back now. One way or another, this is how it ends.
Right, okay. Ding dong. That is fucking creepy as fuck. Right, so what do you want me to do now? Do you want me to go through the front doors? Is this what you want me to do? So, am I okay to go through these doors? Okay. True ending. Oh, well, there's a true ending. There we go. Done. Okay, not sure how I feel about this one. On one hand, we were made to play through the game four times to get the true ending. Where you could see the differences. But the differences between playthroughs 1 and 3, whilst story-based, didn't really warrant a second and third playthrough, in my opinion. I would have thought that there could have been a way that they could maybe do it without having to play through it three times. Without being able to get to the true ending. What are you on about music? No, it's okay. It's just... I mean, it's a short story, isn't it? I mean, you've seen me play through and get the whole 1000G. Some is confusing. I could not find that bloody lighter at the start of one of the playthrough four, so I had to restart. I don't know if just some things were failing to load. I never did find Roscoe's watch, either. Also, screw those goddamn jump scares. Fucking hell, you got me like three times. Music's good. Graphics are okay. I liked the Easter egg for both Half-Life Alyx and Slenderman, but it's a shame that there wasn't actually any achievement related to that, whereas apparently there is on Steam. Because I genuinely thought I'd found an error in playthrough 3 when I found the textureless room. Only when I was hugging around the edge of the wall did I find that you could actually see Slender Man in there. So I guess that's a good Easter egg for those who like Slender. I've never played it. I probably should. But there we go. I'm honestly not sure about this one. What it did well, but I find having to go through and do the exact same thing three times before being able to get the true ending was a bit unnecessary. I know as we were going through playthroughs 1 and 3, the dialogues were changing and fine, but we were still doing exactly the same thing three times. And so,
Anyway,
I think I'm gonna give this. I actually don't know what to grade this, you know. Maybe. I don't think it's worthy of an 8, but I don't think it's worthy of a 7 either. Somewhere between 7 and 8. Let's go in the middle. 7.5. Again, don't like the forced multiple playthroughs. I don't like how sometimes the rooms wouldn't change when I'd clearly done what I was supposed to do. That's just my opinion. Anyway, thank you everybody for watching. Thank you East Asia Soft for providing the code for this. I'll see you soon. Thank you very much.